Thanks, Allie. We have the latest on a deadly hit-and-run crash in the Foothills area last night. The Pima County Sheriff's Department arrested 25-year-old Daniela Shelby. Shelby's accused of hitting a man near Sunrise Drive and Hacienda del Sol Road and then driving away. The man was pronounced dead at the scene. PCSD says there were calls of a man standing in the middle of the road prior to his death. Authorities say Shelby was taken into custody after officials found her abandoned and damaged vehicle about a mile away. She faces charges of manslaughter, aggravated DUI, and fleeing the scene of a deadly crash. Officials say it appears the man was hit more than one vehicle. Anyone with information is asked to call 88 Crime.